pool security. You always seem to be around when you take a whiz in the fountain.
Stop! Stop!
See?
Whoa. Hey, stop your thieving. I spent all day clipping these coupons for flat screen magic picture machines. Brandine has to watch her stories in 1080i pixels.
This human has tiny pieces of paper that give him big, big savings. We must study him.
Study him with anal probing?
Of course with anal probing. What else would we do? Talk to him?
Thank you. okay?
I think they done busted my stank ball.
Damn those rectally obsessed savages! Damn them!
Well, now you're free. You can go back to your trailer, shack, lean-to, or whatever.
Technically it's a hovel. But I ain't going nowhere. Those green fellers started a feud that won't be over till I poke something in their void holes.
Gross, but fair.
Sometimes I worry the other aliens don't like me. So I told her I'm my husband. You know who I like? I
like space. No one can hear you scream.
We're not in space.
Well, we're in a spaceship.
Not the same thing.
It's pretty weird that you'd be working with the aliens.
Try not to think about it too much. Just focus on what an unexpected treat it is to see me here. Besides, you won't live long enough to hear the convoluted explanation. Now cracks a noble heart. Good night, sweet Simpsons. And flights of aliens, sing thee to thy rest.
I told you to pick up your space rake.
No matter. It was foolish to send a former TV clown to do an alien's work. He will have our revenge. Sorry, my bad.